Okay, this is Mandy. I'm here with Valentino, and we're going to be working on Coming When Called.
So we'll see how he does.
Valentino!
Yes, good boy.
Good boy. Valentino, come! Good boy. This is Mandy. I'm here with Bentley, and we're going to try some recalls again. I'm going to try to keep Bentley on a shorter section of the long line so that he doesn't get as distracted. And it's a little bit quieter out here today than the last time that we tried this, and there's not so much going on around, so hopefully Bentley can be a little bit more successful. We will see. Bentley! Bentley!
Hi, my name is Mark Alamy. I'm a trainer at Teamworks, and my son David is here with me. He's a trainer in training. We're going to work with Bentley and Valentino today on not jumping up. Valentino is very distracted by the squeaky toys here. So we have them off leash in the training room. We're going to approach them repeatedly, give them treats, have them sit, and the idea is to encourage them not to jump on us. Also have do things where I have a feeling it may be entries that cause them to get excited, so we'll each leave the room, then come back in, and I'll turn the camera so that the door is there. The door's in the field of view too. Hey dogs, how you doing? Good boy, Bentley. Nice sit. Hey Valentino. Valentino. Come here. Hello. Dogs sit. Yeah, good sit. Bentley. Hey. Oh, somebody's at the door. Let's see who this is. Yes? Oh, hi. Come on in. These are my dogs.
Hey Bentley.
Yeah. Hello. They should sit when they approach you.
Oh, I dropped it. Oh dear. Valentino got it.
Okay.
Well, he did good too. Right?
They did awesome. Take him over by the other side
of
the
room
and I'll do the same thing.
Oh, someone's at the door. Who's that?
Hello? Hi, I have pizza.
Oh, come in.
Oh, you got dogs.
Sit.
Nice sit, Bentley. Very nice, Valentino. But did they react to the doorbell at all?
We kind of looked around.
Okay.
Okay. This is Mandy. I'm here with Bentley, and we're going to be working on some walking with attention around other dogs. I have Bentley on his gentle leader, and there are other dogs in the enclosures around here, and we're going to practice walking around and having him give me attention.
Ah!
take his time with looking at me, but he did look at me every time I asked him to. He walked with me pretty well. He didn't really pull me at all. And he stayed calm around the presence of the other dogs that were barking and very excited. So overall, he did a really good job. Come here, Bentley.
Big sweetheart. Just big Bentley bear.